Welcome to Power Brain TV. Subscribe for more videos and get faster notification of the video. Please like, subscribe, comment and share. Class 7 Computer Chapter 3 Database. Questions and Answers. Exercise 1. Fill in the blanks. A. DBMS stands for Database Management System. B. Data type signify the type of data stored in the field. C. All the fields relevant to one entity are called as record. D. Field having only object data type is used to store images and graphs. A. Data redundancy means storing of same data in duplicate form in different tables. 2. Select the most appropriate option. A. The format of requirement of information that can be received on the basis of records stored in a table is known as. I. Data inconsistency. E. Query. E. Sharing. IV. None of these. Answer E. Query. B. The layout for data entries which are based on tables is known as. I. Forms. E. Reports. E. Tables. IV. Queries. Answer I. Forms. C. A table is made of. I. Rows and columns. E. Columns. E. Rows and records. IV. Columns and fields. Answer I. Rows and columns. D. Which of the following is the name of a field that uniquely identifies a record in a table? I. Primary key. E. Data type. E. Property. IV. Description. Answer I. Primary key. 3. Write short notes on. A. Field type. Answer. A field is an area in a fixed or known location in a unit of data such as a record, message header, or computer instruction that has a purpose and usually a fixed size. In some contexts, a field can be subdivided into smaller fields. The records make up the table rows and the fields make up the columns. B. Record. Answer. A record, also called a structure, struct, or compound data, is a basic data structure. Records in a database or spreadsheet are usually called rows. A record is a collection of fields, possibly of different data types, typically in a fixed number and sequence. C. Field name. Answer. Data that has several parts, known as a record, can be divided into fields. Relational databases arrange data as sets of database records, so-called rows. Each record consists of several fields. The fields of all records form the columns. Examples of fields: name, gender, hair color? 4. Answer the following questions. A. What is DBMS? What are the features of DBMS? Answer. A database management system, or DBMS, accepts and stores data from users. Users can subsequently get their records from the database and save them as a file, print them, or display them on the screen. Features of DBMS. DBMS ensures data security. DBMS facilitates the sharing of data among different databases. B. What are the different elements of a database? Explain them. Answer. There are different elements in database. I. Table. A table is the format where data is entered and stored. A table consists of rows and columns. E. Queries. Queries are the format of requirement of information that can be received on the basis of records stored in a table. E. Forms. Forms are the layout for the entry of data. They are used as format to let the operator input data to create records in a table. IV. Reports. Reports are used to get or print information from the database. V. Primary keys. Primary key is the name of a field that uniquely identifies a record in a table. C. What is a primary key? How can you set a primary key in a table? Answer. A special field which uniquely identifies a record in a table is called a primary key. To create a primary key, I. Position the mouse pointer on the field which is to be set as primary key. E. Right-click the mouse button on the selected field. E. Select the option primary key. D. What is data type? Explain different data types used in database package. Answer. A database data type is a data storage format that may hold a certain kind or range of values. When data is stored in variables in computer programs, each variable must have its own data type. Integers, characters, strings, floating point numbers, and arrays are some of the most popular data types. Thanks for watching with Power Brain TV. Please don't forget to subscribe.